Okay, so what's your name?
Yes, my name is Sam Buti.
And where are you from?
I'm from Kampong Thom province, located in the center of Cambodia.
And what do you do?
Right now I work as a tour guide.
You work as a tour guide in Cambodia?
In Cambodia.
So what's the best thing about Cambodia?
The best thing of Cambodia is our ancient temple. We have several ancient temples in total that we discovered right now over 1,000 temples. Among these temples, the most famous one in Siem Reap. There are such as Angkor Wat Temple, Bayon Temple, and Taprum Temple.
Which?
Taprum Temple, the feature of Tomb Raider. And Angkor Wat, it is the largest Hindu temple in the world. For Bayon Temple, very famous because of the smiley faces of Bodhisattva called Avalokiteshvara. That is a Bodhisattva of Mahayana Buddhism.
And are there any bad things in Cambodia?
Actually, for the bad thing, we also have some bad thing. Yeah, because everywhere also have good and bad. Yes, for the bad thing in Cambodia is about the poverty. Yeah, about the poverty. Yeah, because in the rural they are very poor. Yeah, they are very poor. The condition of living is very bad. Yeah. So it's very good also to have tourists in Cambodia, and the tourists that go to the rural country, the rural, yeah, so they can help the community over there to reduce the poverty through tourism.
What about safety? Is Cambodia a safe country for tourists?
Right now it's very safe. Yeah, very safe, especially in Siem Reap town. Yeah, very safe because it is a touristic site. So the government very strict about the safety for the tourists. We have the tourist police everywhere to take care of the security for the tourists. Anyway, in some areas, such as Phnom Penh, that is the capital city, not so safe. And then along the border between Cambodia and Thailand or Laos, in the jungle, you also need to be careful because some areas still have landmines. Yeah, but most have been cleared out already.
Landmines?
Yeah. We still have some landmines along the border, especially to the place where the Khmer Rouge used to live.
Mm-hmm. So, if you could choose one country in the world where you would like to live, which country would it be?
Okay, for me?
Yeah.
I think Cambodia.
Why Cambodia?
Yeah, because I was born in Cambodia, so I get used to with the weather, with the culture. Yeah, that's why I decide to choose Cambodia.
Which is the best season to come to Cambodia?
Yeah, the best period for Cambodia start from November until January. Yeah, November, December and January is the coldest period of the year. Yeah, the weather is cold, dry, windy. Yeah, not so hot. The temperature is just about 27 degrees in daytime. In the evening or in the early morning, it's just about 15 degrees.
15 degrees.
Yeah, so it's very good.
Cold.
Yeah.
And it's dry. Does it very often rain then?
Oh no, in that period no rain. Just dry and windy. Yeah. And a little bit cloudy as well.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.